Okay, so we are live. We kind of see if everything is working good, and then we're gonna get ready. All right, perfect. That looks good, huh? All right, perfect. So I'm gonna step back here. All right, so I'm all the way back here. I won't be able to see you, but I can see you watching me, but I won't be able to read your name. All right, so give me a thumbs up if you can hear me, because we're gonna get ready right away. All right, perfect. All right, good one. All right, so Coach Jay here, and welcome to your enthusiast and vigor. So we're gonna get going. All right, so we're gonna need a couple of weights today, light, medium, heavy, whatever, depending on how much you can lift overhead, because we're gonna do overload. We're gonna work on the muscles. We're gonna load those muscles, and then we're gonna do some iso strength. That means we're gonna recruit as many muscle as possible. We're gonna do muscle isolation. Okay, so, and also if you have a bench or chair, whatever you can use, we're gonna need that as well for modification. All right, or for more advanced move. All right, so if you are ready, let's get started. All right, drop it down here, bring it up. Inhale and exhale. Nice one. Up. Good. The usual warm up. Nice one. Chest out. Good one. Two and one. You got it. All right, open up here. Good. And same thing. Every time you work on those inner thigh, make sure you stretch those inner thighs slowly. Good. Two and one. Now go ahead and open and pivot all the way. Nice one. Now keep moving those feet, activating your lats. Good. Lower back. Keep your elbow shoulder level. Good one. Nice one. And then shoulder here for me. Good. You got it. Just open, 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 open. And switch, waking up every inch of your muscle fiber. It's because we're gonna work on them. So usually overload and iso strength is good for muscle imbalance. That's why we love adding this work and on our program. Yes, good. Open up, good. A little bit more. Two and one. Fingers on your temple and squeeze the shoulder blade, moving your hip forward and backward at the same time. Good. Two and one. All right, a little rotation on your elbows here, breaking up the deltoid, small muscle group. Yes, I remember Pam whenever she wants like small muscle group. Two and one. All right, squeeze the like Michael Phelps here. Perfect, good. Open up, open up. Good. Two and one. All right, we're gonna start with a little bit more alternating lunges and twists. Good. Nice one. So if you're gonna step on your right or left, you're gonna switch the same side. You're gonna move the same side. Good. Hang in there. Good. If you need to modify, you can do narrow squat and twist. Narrow squat and twist. You got it. Hang in there. Perfect. You got it. Twist. Good. Two and one. Next one, we're gonna do a runner stretch, reach up and then reverse lunges and then switch. Here, up. And reverse lunges. You got it. Let's do it again. Up, reach, hamstrings for me. Good. One more. Up. Perfect. Here. All right. We're gonna do the walkout, the famous walkout. Keep your legs straight. Up here. We're gonna walk out. We're gonna reach and then keep your legs straight up. Round your back and reach up. You got it. Do it again. So you get to work out with you. Switch arm. Good. Nice one. Good. Give me two more on each side. Up, up, up. Good. Nice. If you need to modify, you can use the wall. Good. Nice one. Up and down. You got it. All right. Shake it up. Hold the bench. Squeeze. Nice one. Good. And one. All right. Perfect. All right. Drink water if you need to. Shake it up. Everything is warm now. All right, let's start with dumbbell to weights, sumo squat. So I need you to grab heavy weights on this one. Give me two, okay? So two heavy weights. You have a couple of options how you wanted to use your weights. Put your weights on your hip crest. So you're gonna do 45 degrees on your feet. So we're not too wide, just 45 here, and then we're gonna sink down and then up. So the way we move it on the side is we're leaning forward and we're trying to sit down in a chair. Good. Nice one. Or you can also put your weights in front of you, but make sure you pull your shoulder back, chest out, and we're gonna go down and up. If you are ready, in three, in two, and go. Good. So we're going to do 1 minute. And then we're going to hold those moves for 30 seconds to recruit as many muscle as possible. You got it. Just keep moving for me. Go as low as you can. Keep your chest lifted. We're not dropping the head. Keep your head up. Keep that straight line from the top of the head to your tailbone. Nice one. Good. Hang in there halfway. Good. Good. Again, work on your own pace. Do it fast. Do it slow. It doesn't matter. It's more effective if it's slow, though. Yes. You got it. Hang in there. Good. Keep moving for me. Keep moving. Keep moving. You got it. Now, listen. I need you to sink down as far as you can. Pretend that you're going to sit down in a chair. Keep your chest lifted. Good. All right. You got 15 seconds here. Stay strong. Hang in there. Come on. 9, 8, 7, 6. Go a little wider on your feet. 4, 3, 2. All right. Relax here. Get ready to hold. Sink down in the chair and hold here. We're going to hold it there. Stay strong for me. Keep your chest lifted. Come on. Hold it. Hold it. You got it. You got it. Come on. Keep moving for me. Keep moving for me. Listen. Chest out. Look straight up. Doing great. 15 seconds more. Come on. You got this. Come on. Shoulder back. Hold here. You got this. Shake it up a little bit. Come on. You got this. Almost done. 3, 2, and done. All right. Woo. Stretch it out. Good. Nice one. Good job. That's a good start. All right. Perfect. Woo. Good one. All right. You know we're going to do that again, right? All right. Get ready. Did I mention we're going to do it twice? Yes, ma'am. So if we're doing bilateral, we're doing double. Ready and go. Go squat and up. Good. Now, if you feel you're loading your lower back on this one, you can put your weight on your hips. Good. Now, make sure you're doing the 45 degrees and you're not passing your toes. You got it. If you have a good range of motion, go ahead and separate your feet a little bit more wider. Halfway for me. Come on. You got this. Hang in there. Squeeze it. Just take it easy. This is about muscle isolation. So no rush. Just feel every inch of those muscle fiber. Good. This is the time for you to work on those muscles and make them strong. Doing great. 15 seconds. Nice one. Yes. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and shake it up here. Ready? We're going to hold it and go. Ooh, yeah. Man, the weights are heavy. Hang in there. Keep your chest lifted. Okay. If you're feeling you're getting heavy, you can hold them here. Nice. Come on. Come on. Chest out. Chest out. Perfect. Chin up and smile. It's early morning. Good morning. Good. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on. And done here. Shake it up. How are we doing? All right. Woo. Stretch those quads for me. Nice and easy. All right. Time to do some push-ups. You have three options. You can stay on the wall for modification if you can go all the way down to the floor. Let's just like Miss Martha's doing. Just make sure your hands like a little V instead of doing like this. That way you're not putting too much pressure on your shoulders. I mean, you're on your wrist. And then just keep it shoulder level here. We good? So we're not doing too high here. Down here, squeeze the shoulder blade. Make sure you're feeling your chest. Good. Next one, if you're advanced like Sally, I always mention your name, right? Like this. All right. You can go chest to floor, bring it up. Chest to floor, bring it up. If you need to modify, you can use your mats, roll a towel, put them on your knees. I like lifting the legs like this. That way you can keep your body weight on your shoulders, bring it up. Good. So not too wide, not too narrow, just enough. Hands under the shoulders. Good. Squeeze the glutes in 3, 2, and go. Hit it. Up and down. Good. Go ahead. Keep moving. I'm going to turn on the timer. You got it. So you can do the full push-ups if you want. Chest to floor. Up. Nice one. If you're doing the full push-ups, I need you to push your heels down. Good. Down. And then up. You got it. Good. Keep moving for me. Just basic push-ups here. Nothing fancy. I just need you to look 6 feet away from you. Chest out. Now I need you to squeeze your glutes and keep your core engaged all the time. Good. Now push your heels down when you're doing your push-ups. Push your heels down to activate your legs and your glutes. You got it. Halfway there. You're doing great. Just keep moving for me. Do it. If you're doing the full push-ups, push your heels down. Chest. If you are modifying, squeeze the glutes, squeeze the inner thigh, push, and then up. You're doing great. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, you got it. Good. Shake it up. Next one, we're going to hold those push-ups for 30 seconds. Ready? And hold here. Push the heels down. Now recruit as many muscle as possible. You are squeezing it. We're not lowering the chest. If you need to modify, lower your knees. Good. But we are not touching the floor this time. Hold it strong. Hold it strong. You got it. 10, 9, 8, 7, come on, you got this. Squeeze the glutes. 4, 3, 2, and then, now you can go lower. All right, stretch it out, stretch it out. Good, nice one. Open up, stretch. All right, drink your water for me, because this time we're going to work on the legs. This time we're going to need the bench, or the chair, or sofa, whatever you can use. But I would recommend you make sure it's stable. If you're using single chair, I need you to push it against the wall. That way it's not moving, okay? All right, so two options here. If you're afraid to go to put your feet on the floor, on the bench or on the chair, you can go on the floor, but let me show you first. So step back here, make sure you get that 90 degrees. And we're going to go down. See, you are bending that back leg. You're bending that straight leg up to your 90 degrees down here. So we're not doing it like this. Good? We're doing it like flexing the toe up here. Squeeze it. Now remember, we're holding this for 30 seconds later. All right, if you need to modify, down on the floor, keep that back leg light as possible. Drop, squat, and then just lift the leg just to give you a little balance. Good. And up. Now keep the body weight. This is not a lunge, so we're not putting the body weight in between. This is a split squat. Ready? In 3, 2, go. Hit it. You got it. So whatever you wanted, whichever you choose, squat here. Keep your chest lifted. Squat, body weight on the front leg all the time. So I need you to lean forward. I don't want you to be up here. Lean forward, down and up. You got it. Keep moving for me. I'm going to join the team on the chair. Down and up. Go ahead. Keep moving. Down and up. You got it. Good. Lean forward a little bit. Nice. Protect that knee. Hang in there. Halfway. Whoo, feel the burn. Feel the burn. Hang in there. Nice. 20 seconds. Ooh, yeah. That's why I want you to move slow. Feel every inch of those muscle fiber. 15 seconds. Hang in there. Yep, you're gonna hold this. Good. 7. Once you hear the beep, we're gonna shake it up a little bit, and then we're gonna hold it down. Good. Almost there. Almost there. Come on. All right, shake it up. Ready? In 3, 2, go. Hold here. You're gonna stay here for 30 seconds. Keep your, yep, chest lifted, but lean forward a little bit so it's chest out like this. Where I don't want you here. Here. Good. Keep moving for me. Now listen. Look 6 feet. Chest out. Good. But make sure you keep that straight line from the top of the head to your tailbone. So we're not loading the lower back. Keep it straight. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, boom. Shake it up. Ooh, yeah. That feels good, huh? All right. We are switching side. So same thing. If you're doing on the floor, down, and then lift it. Good. So I need you to lean forward a little bit. Same thing on the bench or on the chair. Watch it. Only if you have a good balance. Drop and then bring it up. Go. Hit it. Go down and up. So all my body weight is on my front leg. That's what you're supposed to be feeling. Good. So the anchor in the back is just for you to balance. Nice one. Good. Lean forward. Keep your chest lifted. Keep your chest lifted. Nice one. Keep that straight line from the top of the head to your tailbone. And then go a little lower. If you can go up to your 90 degrees, your knees are 90 degrees, go ahead and do it. You got it. 20 seconds more. Doing great. Perfect here. Good one. Hang in there. Hang in there. Go, go, go. Nice. You got it. 15. Good. Look. Now, the key to balance is look on one direction and then focus on that spot. Yes, you got it. 3, 2, and relax here. Whoo, feel the burn. Ha, good morning too. Ready? Go. Hold. Nice one. Stay here for me. Now squeeze as many muscles as possible. Squeeze the glutes. Yes, you got it. Lean forward a little bit more for me. Nice one. Good, 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 good. All right, 15 seconds. Oh, man. Good. Dig your toes. Root your toes on the floor. Come on. You got 10 seconds more. Hang in there. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Ha! Woo! Feel the burn, feel the burn. Shake it up, slowly put down your weight. Good. And stretch those quads for me. Nice one. Mm-hmm. Good. And then reverse, reverse. Good. Are you ready for more? Good. Drink your water first. Come on. You got it. Nice one. Good. Next one is lateral pull down. So go as light as possible here because we're going to pretend that you're going to do the chin up. You have pretend that you're hanging in the bar and then you're trying to pull your body up. So chin up, we call it chin up or lateral pull down here. So you're supposed to feel here. Okay. So your move is going to be like leaning forward. Okay. And then again, same thing, arms up here. When you go down, keep your elbow shoulder level. So pretend that you're gonna do the chin up. You good? Ready? So stagger stance, and then we're gonna hold, and then we're gonna switch side. 3, 2, go. So go as light as possible. Good, squeeze, good. Hands, yeah, close your hands. So chin up, good. Now make sure you're not loading your lower back. Pretend that you have that straight line from the top of the head to your heels this time. Good. So up here, squeeze. Nice one. Open up a little bit more on your shoulders. You're doing great. So instead of doing here, open up here. Yes. You got it. Halfway there. Up. Pull. Nice one. Doing great. Good, good. Same thing. Just look straight in one direction. Squeeze those lats. Good. Chin up, chin up. Perfect, good. Hang in there. Oh, good move, good move. Hang in there, almost done. Almost done. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Squeeze it and relax. Squeeze and relax. Good, and shake it up. Remember, we're gonna hold it. Ready? We're gonna start up here and then hold. Stay there. Good, good. Now, this is where you feel the fatigue in your hands. Okay, keep moving for me. Keep holding that move. Now listen. This is where you're going to fall down like this. So just keep it strong up here and hold. You're supposed to feel the deltoid and the rotator cuff or the bat wings or the angel wings, like all the ladies call it. 4, 3, 2, perfect. All right, grab your weights. We're going to switch side. Ready? This way, so same thing, lean forward, straight line, head to heels. Up here, and then chin up. Look in one direction, go. Hit it. Good, up. Squeeze it, nice and easy. Perfect, good. So pretend that you're gonna chin up. You're pulling your body weight up and then release. Pull your body weight up, release, and squeeze it. You got it. Just keep moving for me. Keep your elbow out, 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 out. Keep moving. So make sure you're not doing it here. Open up here. You got it. You got it. Up here. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Halfway there. You're almost done. Good. Squeeze here. Good. Come on, come on. You got this. You got this. Come on. 20 seconds. Finish strong. Finish strong. Come on. Up here. Go, go, go. Squeeze. Shake it up if you need to. If you're feeling fatigued, shake it up. Continue and then go. It's okay to reset a second or two. But what is not okay is for you to give up. Come on. You got this. Hang in there. You woke up early to work out. So let's finish strong. You're halfway there, by the way. Yes. Two. And shake it up. Woo. Ready? We're going to hold it. And go. Hold here. Again, this is where you're going to feel going down. Squeeze it. Open. Stay there. Now squeeze as much as you can. Squeeze the lat. Squeeze it. Perfect. Good. 15 seconds. Hang in there. Squeeze. Hold. 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 Nice one. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You got 5, 4, 3, and done. You got it. Shake it up. Stretch it out, stretch it out. Woo! Good. Nice one. Good. Time to work on your hamstrings. So go ahead and drink your water. Nice one. Look at you. Yep, you are halfway there. Nice one. All right, I'm going to need you to give me one heavy weight. Or you can grab a pancake or bag or a water jar, the 5 gallon. You can do that too. So this is how I want you to do. I need you to give me one heavy weight. Good. So you're going to do, pretend like a pistol squat. We call it pistol squat. So keep your body weight on the standing leg. This one is just an anchor. And then you're going to sit down in a chair and you're supposed to feel the hamstrings, the back leg of the straight leg. Good. Ready? I'm going to show it to you this way. Good. So you're sitting down. This is straight. Body weight on the other side. Ready? In three. All right. So good. Did I confuse you? Okay, here, push, and then up. So the weight is going to be staying here. Down and up. Down and up. You good? Ready? Go. Go down. Keep your chest lifted. Up. Good. Now make sure you're not loading your lower back, so we're not doing it like this. So go ahead and sit down in a chair. Lean forward. Good. Squeeze the glutes. Down. Feel the hamstrings. If you can't feel the hamstrings and you're feeling your quads more, I need you to sit down all the way as far as you can. Good. If you need to modify, hold into something. Hold into something. And then down and up. You got it. You got it. Perfect. You got it. Hang in there. You're doing great. Stay there. Come on. You got this. You got this. 20 seconds. Keep moving for me. Keep moving for me. You got this. Come on. Shoulder. Come on. Hang in there. Boom. Squeeze the hamstrings. Perfect, perfect. 15. Good. Nice one. Hang in there. I'm going to step back so you can see me. Good. Go, go. Nice. Good. Feel it, feel it, feel it. Good. And two. And shake it up. All right. Same legs. We're going to hold it. Ready? 5, 4, 3. Put your shoulder back and hold. Stay there. Good. Now, make sure you are feeling that straight leg. Chest lifted. We're not leaning down here. Here. Look. 6 feet away from you. Good. Hold it strong. Ah, feel the hamstrings. Feel the burn. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And you did it. Woo! Feel the burn. Nice one. You ready? And switch side. Good, here, down, and then up. Go, hit it. Go, go, go. Nice, good, squeeze. Sit down, and squeeze. Let's go, you got this. Squeeze, perfect, perfect. Nice one. Oh yeah, that's the way we overload those muscles. If you feel that you're shaking right now, you're doing it right. Nice one. Good. Hang in there. Hang in there. You got this. Squeeze it. See? I get to work out with you. Nice one. By the way, challengers, if you wanted to be coach one-on-one and you wanted a 3-day access on our Zoom training where we can assist you better, comments, I'm in on the comments below. Okay, on the comment section below. Good. Squeeze it. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and good one. Woo! Last one, 30 seconds before we rest. Up and go. Nice. Hang in there. You got it. Ah, feel the burn. Ooh, yeah. Come on. I remember Clary when she was doing this and she's shaking her booty and big sis. Nice one. All right, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and you did it. Oh man, that's amazing. Shake it up. Drink your water for me. Woo! Good. All right, next one, we're gonna work on those lats, okay? So drink your water. Back muscle. All right, almost done. You got two options actually on this one. You can use your chair and then give me a medium weight or heavy weight. It's up to you. We're gonna do the rowing. So I'm gonna show you this way, that way you can see me. You can do it like this. So make sure it's flat. That straight line from the top of the head to your tailbone, that needs to be straight. And then you're gonna be doing rowing. You good? Perfect. Now, if you prepare to go down on the floor, use one mat, hands under the shoulder, but this time that leg is straight, and then you're gonna row. Ready? So you have two options. In 3, in 2, go. Hit it. Good. Nice one. You got it. Go. Hang in there. Good. Squeeze the shoulder. Now keep your hips square, not too high like this. Here, squeeze it. Keep your chest lifted. Good. You're doing great. Just keep moving for me. Now instead of lowering your head, look 6 feet away from you. Keep your chest lifted. And then squeeze the shoulders. Make sure you're trying to squeeze the shoulder blade. Row. And then slowly down. Row. And then slowly down. Great job. You got it. Doing great. Hang in there. 20 seconds. Straight. Boom. Down. Go. Hit it. Go. Nice one. Perfect. Hang in there. Boom. Nice. 10, 9, 8. Squeeze the shoulder blade. 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold it. Shake it up. Ready? We're going to hold in 5, in 4, 3, 2, go. Hold. Nice one. Squeeze the shoulder blade for me. You got it. Keep your chest lifted and make sure you're not loading your lower back. Now squeeze as much as you can on those angel wings. Here. Keep moving. Here. Squeeze it as much as you can. Go. Nice one. You got it. Hang in there. 10, 9, 8, 7. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, and shake it up. Ooh, you're welcome. All right, get ready. Switch side for me. So same thing. Here, hands under the shoulders, one leg straight, and then we're gonna row. Ready, and go. Hit it. Nice one. Squeeze it down. Perfect, you're doing great. And down, good. Squeeze it, slow down. Go squeeze. And nice one. Look 6 feet away from you. Again, keep moving for me. Squeeze and then slow down. Control it down. Control down. Good. Again, the slower the better. Look 6 feet away from you and keep your chest lifted and squeeze. Squeeze. Ah! And then slow down. Perfect. Good. Come on. 30 seconds. Hang in there. You're doing amazing. Come on. Squeeze. And down. Go. 6 feet away from you. Good. Come on. And down. Go. Squeeze it and relax. Again, recruit as many muscle as possible. Squeeze. Doing great. Come on. 10, 9, 8. seven, six, five, four, three, and relax. Good. Ready? Hold it for 30 seconds and go. Got it. Good. Squeeze as much as you can. Squeeze it. Keep that wrist neutral. Keep your wrist neutral. Good. Good. Hang in there. Good. 15 seconds. Squeeze as much as you can. Now I need you to focus and feel those muscles. Squeeze as much as you can. Perfect. Doing great. 9, 8, 7, 6, woohoo, 5, 4, 3, and whoo, how we doing? Stretch it out. Oh man, you're gonna feel this. Like 3 days you've been shouting my name. Yeah, stretch it out. All right, time to work on your core. All right, so drink your water anytime you need to. All right, we have an option to use the chair or the floor on your crunches, okay? All right, drink your water. Mm-hmm. All right, so first, since I'm here, I'm gonna show you how to modify it first. So you're gonna hold that weight. Scoot forward towards your chair, and then you're gonna go down and then sit up. So hip bone and sit bone. Hip bone, sit bone. Ready? In 3, 2, oh, sorry, my bad. On the floor. On the floor. You're gonna bend your knees. So stand up, sit up straight, and then sink down, and then bring it up. Sink down and bring it up. Ready? Go. Excuse me. I drink too much water. Go ahead. Keep moving for me. Down and then up. Good. Down and up. Now, focus more on your core. Pull your shoulder down and give me a C-curve and then up. C-curve and then up. All right. So, I'm going to challenge you a little bit. Instead of doing it like this, I need you to extend your legs and then down as far as you can and then sit up. Down and sit up. Yes, you got it. Ah, you're welcome. Nice one. Hang in there. Down and then sit up. Sit up tall. Down. Hang in there. 15. Good. Hang in there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and relax. You know what's next, right? We're going to hold it back there. Ready? In 3, 2, and hold. Stay here. Stay here for me. Hang in there. Woo, feel the burn. Feel the burn. Good. You got this. You got this. C-curve. We're not arching the back. C-curve. You got it. Good. Keep that round back. Get that round back, but tuck your chin in if you're feeling your neck. Make sure you're feeling your core more. Come on. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and whoo, yeah. You know we're doing that again, right? Get ready. In 3, 2, and go. Sit, and then sit up. Down, and up. Team on the chair, just keep moving for me. Up. Now I want you to lean back as far as you can and challenge yourself. Come on. Come on, you got this. And up. Doing great. Woo, feel the burn. I can heal my tummy. It says, hang in there. You got it. Down, halfway. And then squeeze up. Squeeze down. And then squeeze up. You got it. Come on. You got this. 20 seconds. Good. Come on. Come on. Down. And then up. You got it. Almost done. Woo. 15 seconds. Nice one. See, I get to work out with you. I missed this. Good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Ready. Get ready. And 4, go, hold. Yes, ooh, yeah. Ooh, ooh, yes, you got this. Come on, come on, come on. C curve, you got this. You are almost done. Tuck your chin and squeeze the armpit. Again, recruit as many muscle as possible. You got this. Come on, 9. Breathe. Come on, don't forget to smile. You are almost done. Yeah, I'm shaking. Are you kidding me? Yes, just like you. 2 and ah. Whoo, that's a killer, huh? We're not done yet. We're going to go down on the floor. We're going to do the toe touch. So, all right. So, team on the bench, on the chair. We're going to skip the weights and we're just going to try to reach the toe here. You good? So, that's your modification. And then, okay, I'm going to push it this way. And then, for the hold, I need you to hold as much as you can and just focus on your core. All right? Team on the floor. We're going to do the toe touch on the floor. So, with or without your weights, it's up to you. Ready? Work on reaching your toes. Go. Hit it. Nice. Go, go, go. Hang in there. Perfect. Good. Tuck your chin in. Come on. You got this. Up. Down. Nice one. Hang in there. Good. Come on. Work on your own pace. Work on your own pace. It's not a race. Good. Slightly bend your knees. If you can. If not, if you're advanced like Sally, go ahead and reach up. Go ahead and reach up. You got it. Slightly bend and reach. Work on reaching your toes. Halfway there. Come on. You got this. Come on. Yep. Yeah, if you are working out with me for a while, you know that I love working on the core, right? Yes, ma'am. Good. The center. Oh, yeah. Core. That's how I got the online format. Core, combatant complex, overload, what's that? Resistance, and endurance. All right, relax. Woo! All right, ready? Now we're going to hold that move so you can skip your weights here. Ready? Go, hold. Good. Now focus on your core here. If you need some assistance, you can go ahead and hold your legs like this, but make sure you're feeling your core and you're not relaxing the core, okay? Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Come on. Tuck your chin in. If you're feeling your neck, you can hold your neck. You can assist your neck like this. Good one. Hold it. Hold it. No, keep that legs up. Get that legs up. 4, 3, 2, and done. Woo! Feel the burn, feel the burn. We got one more. You know we're doing twice, right? Get ready. In 3. Again, you can skip the weights if you want. But come on, let's finish strong. Go, hit it. Let's finish strong. Come on, you got this. You got this. Come on, come on, you got this. Tuck your chin in. Come on. You are almost done. You only have like what? 3 minutes to work out and you are done. Come on, let's finish strong. You only have 2 more muscle group and we're done. What are they? Biceps and triceps. Come on. Good. I mean, deltoids and biceps. We did the tricep earlier. Nice one. Hang in there. 30. Yes, hang in there. Mm-hmm. Good one, good one. Perfect here. Nice. 20. Ooh. Oh, man. Tuck your chin in. Tuck your chin in. 15. Ah. Good. Ooh, I'm going to feel this too. Good, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. All right. Woo. All right. Ready? And go. Hold. Yep. Hold it there. Good. Tuck your chin in. Hold it. Assist your neck if you need to. But again, don't be too relaxed on your tummy. Again, keep that core tight and engaged. This is how we work on them. Come on. You have to earn it. Come on. If you want that tight core tight, if you want that sexy abs, we have to work on it. We have to work for it. Come on. Come on. 2 and nice one. Woo! You're welcome. All right. Go ahead and stretch for me. Good. Almost done. All right. Slowly up. Slowly up. Slowly up. We don't want to see those stars and bird running around your head. All right, next one, I'm going to need you to give me the lateral lightweight, as light as possible. 5 or 8, it's up to you, or you can grab 3. So you're just going to stand up straight, and you're just going to do the raise, and then you know it's coming, right? We're going to hold those lateral raise. Good, ready, and go. Now make sure you raise, and we're not leaning back. Pull your shoulder back. We're gonna stop shoulder or eye level. Good. Close your hands. Close your hands. Good. Now keep your wrist neutral so we're not rounding the legs like the arms like this. Keep your wrist neutral. Good. So if you're feeling your fatigue, yes. Draw some strength on your core. Good one. Come on. Come on. You are almost done. Woo! I can feel them too. I'm shaking. Nice one. All right. 20 seconds. Finish strong. In here, you can tell which muscle, which side is strong, right? Yeah. Good. Nice one. Now focus more on, make sure your arms are balanced and you're not doing it like this. Okay. So keep it strong. Nice. Good. Hang in there. Oh yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax here. All right. Now the way we hold it, you can slightly bend your elbow and raise it like this. So we're not doing it like straight all the way. Okay. So ready and hold. Perfect. Keep your wrist neutral. Slightly bend your elbow. You can see my elbow like this. See? Good. You got it. So we're slightly bending them. Good. Shoulder level. Perfect. You're doing great. Good. Chest out. Chest out. Chest out. Oh, sorry. I got it. Nice one. Hang in there. 6, 5, 4, 3, and relax. Ah! Whoo! Shake it up. Shake it up. Ready. Feel the burn. And go. Come on. Let's get going. We got one more muscle group to go and we're done. Come on, finish strong. Come on, you got this. You got this. We are almost done. Mm-mm. Come on, you got this. Finish strong. Finish strong for me. Finish strong. Chest out, chest out. Ah, nice one. Good. If you're getting tired, you can do single. You can do single. You got it. Come on, you got this. There you go. You got it. You're doing great. Halfway there. You're halfway there. Keep your chest lifted. Keep your chest lifted. Boom, you got it. Come on, come on. Up, up, up. Yes. Nice one. You got it. Come on. Up here. Doing great. Nice. Come on. Ah. Woo. Feel strong. 15 seconds. You are almost done. Again, one more muscle group and we're done. Let's finish strong. Come on. Hold. Good. Come on. Come on. Come on. If you're getting tired, you can slightly bend your elbow a little bit and you can do the elbow raise. It's okay. Come on. Almost done. And shake it up. Woo. And ready, finish strong. Slightly bend your elbow. We're going to hold it here. And go. Hold. Good. Good. Now you can walk around if you want. Just make sure you're not dropping your arms. You got it. Hold it strong here. Woo. Man, I can feel them. I'm going to shake them up. Ready. Come on. Come on. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. We are almost done. We are almost done. Keep your wrist neutral. Keep your wrist neutral. We're not dropping those weights. Keep them strong. Keep them strong. Come on. And done. Ah. Woo. All right. You got room for bicep curls? Last one. All right. Let's finish strong. Go a little heavy. Either 10, 8, 5, whatever you wanted to do. Okay. I'm going to grab my 8. Shoulder back. Good. So we're going to do hammer curl. That's it. Ready? Go. Just bicep curl here, squeeze, and then release. See? So make sure you squeeze as much as you can. Good. Keep your elbow glued to your rib cage so we're not swinging like this. Okay? So here, chest out. Perfect. Squeeze and relax down. Come on. Up. And relax down. You got it. Come on. You got this. Squeeze it. You're almost done. You are almost done. Come on. Nice one. Hang in there. Hang in there. Come on. Finish strong. Yep. See, we didn't jump today, right? Right? You're welcome. Hang in there. Almost done. Come on now. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Good one. Up. Ugh. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Perfect. Guess. Finish strong. Finish strong. Nice. Good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax here. Shake it up. 30 seconds. We're going to hold them here. Ready? And go. Hold. Stay here. Keep your wrist neutral. Keep your elbow glued to your rib cage. Nice one. Hi. I love you too. This is it. We got one more move. Same thing, bicep curl and bicep hold, and we are done. Come on, let's finish strong. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. Woo, shake it up. Last one. So whatever energy that you have left, just one muscle group and we are done. Go, hammer. Squeeze it, nice, go, go, go. Oop. Go ahead, good mood. You just gave me like 5 seconds free there, huh? You just gave me a good one. Squeeze it. Nice. Good. Come on. You got this. Perfect, perfect. Mm-hmm. Nice. Good one. Yeah, you got it, you got it. Come on, finish strong. You're almost done. Nice. Good. Squeeze it. Mm-hmm. Good. Halfway, halfway. Perfect. Yeah. Ugh. Nice one. Good. After we're done here, listen, I found an app that it's going to be streaming for over and over again. So after this, it's going to be back-to-back classes, okay? So back-to-back schedule. So if you're just joining, go ahead. It's going to be another, there's going to be another class, all right? So stay tuned. 2, and 1. All right, shake it up. Ready? We're going to hold it out here. Go. You got it. All right. Yep. So I was saying, if you wanted to do the live with us in Zoom, just comment I'm in on the comment section and I'm going to send you the link. All right. And then again, this one, we're going to stream it live. So after we are done here, we're going to do it again. It's going to repeat. All right. So if you miss it halfway there, just go ahead and continue working out because it's going to do it again. All right. So go ahead and shake it up. Woo! All right. Drink your water. Yeah. See, you didn't sweat that much today, right? All right. Stretch the quads and the biceps first. Nice one. Up here. Woo, you did it. That was amazing. See, no sweating, no cardio workout today. And round your back for me. Slowly up. Good shoulder roll. All right, so we're going to sink down and then extend your legs. Good, and one more. Good, head up. Good, and reach up here. Perfect. Whoo, feel it stretch. Good. FYI, if you are doing your stretchings at home, well, which you always do right now, drag and reverse, make sure you hold each move 5 to 7 seconds, okay? All right, hold into something and then squeeze the quads. Good, and then switch for me. Up here, pivot all the way, and up. Good one. And we drag that back foot, reverse lunges. Nice, reach up, squeeze here. Perfect, all right, give me figure four, hold into something. Give me figure four, good. And we switch. Oh, you did an amazing job today. All right, squeeze the shoulders. Nice one. Up here. Stretch it out. Stretch it out. All right, last one, lower back. Release the lower back. Slowly assist your body up. Shoulder roll as you reach the top. Let's try that one more time. Down and round your back. Yeah, shoulder roll as you reach the top. You did it. Big, deep breath here. Inhale. And exhale. One more time. Go as deep as you can. And I need you to expand your rib cage on the top. Inhale. Hold it. Expand. And slowly blow. You did it. You did it. You did it. All right. All right. So if you like this, again, don't be a silent follower. Give me a thumbs up or comment below any suggestions or comments you have on your mind. Okay. So I will see you. Give me a call. Call or text me and we'll be scheduling your assessment sooner. All right. Again, stand by for the next class. Bye.